Hi guys.
Hello.
You're welcome to today's episode of
Life Circle.
I remain your regular host, Pujo.
And I'm your girl, Sheila Ranzo.
Yes. So today's topic, we want to hear your opinion or want to discuss about
age
in marriage. Relationship or marriage.
Yeah.
Do you think the man should be older or the woman should be older in relationship? What's your take on that, Sheila?
Okay. Like me, my spec, let me say my spec when it comes to age, I like them old.
Okay.
When I mean old, I don't mean ancestors old. I like them old, I like them mature, you know,
yes.
Because my first relationship was far older than me.
Okay.
So at most times, I think I've got to understand that your first relationship matters a lot.
Okay.
If you date someone that pampers you, that advises you, you go along with those kind of set of people.
Okay.
So now when you date your age mates that have not really lived the life, you have issues. So to me, I think in relationship or marriage, your husband should be older than you. Than you, because now you can't meet up for this life. So there are some decisions. You know, we women, we are stubborn. So we need a man that will really calm us down.
Yeah.
And sometimes when you are dating somebody like your age mate, like, we are age mates now, what do you know? So to me, I may have this ego problem. See, seriously, a man can tell you that I can date someone that is older than me. I can mind you. When you start acting yourself, they'll be like, is it because we are age mates or
I'm older than
you are older than me?
There's
actually this insecurity thing in them.
Yes. Okay. For me personally, right from time because I have this high sense of humor, you know, so I tend to like flow with older persons.
Yeah,
not just older. I think I always feel more comfortable when I date someone that is at least 10 years older than I am.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, because I just like mature people around me and I love to learn new things.
Mm-hmm.
So if I'm dating my age group, I think I'll be teaching them a lot of things, because you know that women are more experienced than when you're looking at the same age, we tend to go out more than the men.
Yeah.
So definitely life must have taught me a lot of things compared to the guy.
Mm-hmm.
So with that, I believe that dating an older the man should be older in relationship.